Blockchain technology began to undermine the control of governments over money. As reported by Bitcoin.com on this September 20, during his speech at the Shape of the Future conference in Hong Kong, John McAfee said. He noted that despite the fact that Chinese government reacted with attempts to regulate, even completely banned the departure of industry leaders from the country, this will not stop the development of crypto business. In addition, he pointed out that central authorities are more likely to create problems and hamper development than to support this new technology.